two murders and a robbery in less than 24 hours. Central City citizens are in a panic after a gun battle erupts onto their busy streets. One police officer is killed and four others hospitalized as a foiled law enforcement sting operation goes terribly wrong. The afternoon of carnage ended with one of the suspects, later identified as one Charles Parker, was found dead off of Route 66 of gunshot wounds. The remaining suspects are still at large and wanted for the armed robbery and questioning of the homicide.